First thing I want to tell, all the Hindus, O Hindus of the world, even though we may not be responsible or reason for this global pandemic, we should take the responsibility to find a solution how to handle this crisis the humanity is facing. The first step we Hindus need to do is collecting the cosmic cognition, listening to the powerful truth and mapping them to our consciousness. Sravana, manana, collecting and mapping, contemplating. The first point we need to do Shravana and Manana, listening and internalizing, is karma. Why this COVID-19, the coronavirus problem, the COVID-19 pandemic, we need to understand the cosmic logic, understand modern day human beings are so enamored by the binary logic and its utility values in day-to-day life. Understand, the binary logic is useful for modern-day human being in so many ways in their day-to-day life, no doubt. To do all your transactions, interactions, in every level of your life, binary logic is so useful, and you are enamored by the binary logic. We forgot there is something like cosmic logic exists. Understand? Cosmic logic is karma. Whenever we face a problem which cannot be addressed, attended by the binary logic, when binary logic falls short to give solution, we need to look up to cosmic logic. Multidimensional logic, karma, is cosmic logic.